Once in a blue moon, a flawless little gem comes along to restore my faith in movies. This is as good as it gets. Rex Reed at the movies. The spirit is downright infectious. David Anson, Newsweek. One of the best films of 1986. Michael Medved of Sneak Previews.
Yes.
And Judith Quist of WOR-TV says, Crimes of the Heart simply wins the heart by way of the funny bone. Crimes of the Heart, rated PG-13. Now playing at a theater near you.